teachers and all my dear friends. I am Sumla Khan from class 9C. A very happy Eid to you all. May this special day bring happiness, peace and prosperity in all of your lives. May Allah flood your life with joy on this occasion. May Allah fulfill all your dreams and hopes. May the beautiful occasion of Eid give you all the reasons to make your life even more beautiful. O God, always keep your blessings on us and guide like this new moon in the sky. So, at this time, at the auspicious day of ours, I pray for all of you and your families and for every country in this world. Thank you. A very happy Eid to you all again.
Good morning. Now I am telling you 5 lines about the festival Eid. First, Eid al-Fitr, which is also known as Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Fitr or Ramzan. Eid signifies the end of the month of Ramzan. Second, it is also called as Festival of Breaking the Fast and is an important religious holiday celebrated by Muslims all over the world. The religious day of Eid is the first and only day of the month of Shawwal, where Muslims are not instructed to fast other than a completion of 29 or 30 days. The difference of the day in the Islamic and Gregorian calendar is of 11 days per year, and Eid al-Fitr changes on the appearance of the moon in the sky. As per the Islamic calendar and some astronomical calculation, Eid al-Fitr traditionally falls in sunset after the sunset moon. Happy Eid al-Fitr.
Good morning to all. I am Aliullah Khan from class 7D. Today I am here to conduct you a speech on the topic Eid al-Fitr. Eid is a festival of Muslims which marks the end of the month of Ramadan. The holy month of fasting, the festival is celebrated all over the world with great joy and happiness. And I want to inform you that the world is suffering from the disease named COVID-19. That's why I am making request to all the teachers, students and parents that not to go out unnecessarily, wash your hands after every hour, and please stay home, stay safe. Thank you.